This morning, an international press conference was held in front of the Great Pyramid of Egypt, revealing a groundbreaking new discovery. The ScanPyramids Project, a team of scientists who have been using cosmic muon technology to uncover voids and spaces inside the pyramid, announced their latest find. In 2016 and 2017, the team had already discovered a small void behind the entrance chevrons and a large void above the Grand Gallery, respectively. However, the new discovery is even more significant as it concerns the entrance corridor. What makes this discovery particularly compelling is that it has been confirmed by 5 different scientific methods, with an endoscope being used just 6 days ago to capture images of the corridor. This is an exciting development that promises to shed new light on the mysteries of the Great Pyramid, and we can't wait to tell you more about this new discovery. The passage is 9 meters, 30 feet, in length and more than 2 meters in width, the Antiquities Ministry said in a statement. Egypt's Tourism and Antiquities Minister Ahmed Issa told reporters at the ancient site in Giza, also known as the Khufu or Cheops Pyramid, that the gabled corridor with a triangular ceiling was found on the northern face of the Great Pyramid of King Khufu. The discovery was part of the ScanPyramids Project, launched in 2015 as a collaboration between major universities in France, Germany, Canada, and Japan and a group of Egyptian experts. Archaeologist Zahi Hawass, Egypt's former antiquities minister, heads the committee supervising the project, which uses advanced technology to visualize hidden parts of the pyramid's interior without having to excavate it. The technology is a mix of infrared thermography, muon radiography imaging, and 3D reconstruction, all of which the researchers say are non-invasive and non-destructive techniques. The pyramid is one of the most impressive ancient structures in the world. Built over 4,500 years ago, it still stands tall today, captivating the imagination of people all over the world. But what do we really know about this incredible monument? It was told that the pyramid was built by the Pharaoh Khufu as his final resting place, but how did he manage to create such a monumental structure? The answer to that question remains shrouded in mystery, with countless theories and stories passed down through the generations. What we do know is that the pyramid was constructed from more than 2 million blocks of limestone, each weighing as much as 80 tons. But how were these enormous blocks transported and lifted into place? Theories abound, but no one is really sure how the ancient Egyptians managed to accomplish this feat of engineering. The inside of the pyramid is just as mysterious as the outside. The main chamber, which is located at the center of the pyramid, was said to contain the sarcophagus of Khufu, but when archaeologists finally managed to breach the chamber, they found it empty. So where is the pharaoh's final resting place? Some believe that it's still hidden somewhere inside the pyramid, waiting to be discovered. Despite centuries of study, the Cheops Pyramid continues to hold many secrets, leaving archaeologists and historians alike eager to uncover more about this incredible structure. Who knows what new discoveries will be made in the years to come? Archaeologists have made an incredible breakthrough at the Great Pyramid of Giza, uncovering the hidden tunnel that stretches an impressive 9 meters, 30 feet, in length. The discovery was made by the ScanPyramids Project, which used advanced technology to locate voids and spaces inside the pyramid without causing any damage. What's even more exciting is that the tunnel was found using 5 different scientific methods, including an endoscope that went inside just 6 days ago, capturing stunning images of the interior. The tunnel, with a width of over 2 meters, is located on the northern face of the Great Pyramid of King Khufu and has a gabled corridor with a triangular ceiling. This new discovery sheds light on the mysteries of one of the world's most fascinating structures and raises many questions about its purpose and significance. What secrets might lie within this hidden tunnel? What was it used for, and by whom? The possibilities are endless, and this breakthrough has opened up a whole new world of possibilities for researchers and historians. The ScanPyramids Project has made several important discoveries using non-invasive techniques to explore the interior of ancient Egyptian pyramids. In addition to the recent discovery of a 9-meter-long tunnel in the Great Pyramid of Giza, the project has also uncovered a large void above the Grand Gallery in the Great Pyramid, discovered in 2017. A smaller void behind the entrance chevrons in the Great Pyramid, discovered in 2016. Anomalies in the Pyramid of Khafre at Giza indicating the presence of a previously unknown chamber or passage. Anomalies in the Pyramid of Djoser at Saqqara, including a potential hidden chamber beneath the pyramid. These discoveries have been made using a variety of advanced technologies, including muon radiography imaging, infrared thermography, and 3D reconstruction, and have provided valuable new insights into the architecture and construction of these ancient structures. The ScanPyramids Project continues to investigate other pyramids in Egypt and hopes to make further discoveries in the future. The ScanPyramids Project is an innovative initiative that aims to uncover the mysteries of ancient Egyptian pyramids using non-invasive techniques. This project has made several significant discoveries that have provided valuable insights into the architecture and construction of these ancient structures. The most recent discovery made by the ScanPyramids Project was the 9-meter-long tunnel in the Great Pyramid of Giza. This tunnel was found using a mix of infrared thermography, muon radiography imaging, and 3D reconstruction techniques. The discovery has raised many questions about the purpose of the tunnel and its significance in the construction of the pyramid. In addition to this latest discovery, the ScanPyramids Project has also uncovered a large void above the Grand Gallery in the Great Pyramid in 2017. The void was discovered using muon radiography imaging, and its size and location have raised speculation about its potential purpose. This discovery has challenged the existing theories about the internal structure of the Great Pyramid. Another significant discovery made by the project was a smaller void behind the entrance chevrons in the Great Pyramid in 2016. The void was also found using muon radiography imaging and has raised questions about the purpose and significance of this space. The ScanPyramids Project has also discovered anomalies in the Pyramid of Khafre at Giza, indicating the presence of a previously unknown chamber or passage. This discovery was made using infrared thermography and has raised questions about the internal structure of the pyramid and its purpose. Furthermore, the project has uncovered anomalies in the Pyramid of Djoser at Saqqara, including a potential hidden chamber beneath the pyramid. The discovery was made using muon radiography imaging and has provided new insights into the construction and architecture of this ancient pyramid. Overall, the ScanPyramids Project has made significant contributions to our understanding of ancient Egyptian pyramids. The use of non-invasive techniques has enabled researchers to explore these ancient structures without damaging them, and the discoveries made by the project have challenged existing theories and provided valuable new insights. The project continues to investigate other pyramids in Egypt and hopes to make further discoveries in the future. Thank you for watching this video of History Viral. We hope you enjoyed learning about the fascinating discoveries made by the ScanPyramids Project using non-invasive techniques to explore the interior of ancient Egyptian pyramids. As we have seen, these discoveries have provided valuable new insights into the architecture and construction of these ancient structures, revealing hidden chambers, tunnels, and voids that were previously unknown. They also raise new questions about the purpose and function of these pyramids and the people who built them. The ScanPyramids Project is an ongoing effort, and it is likely that more discoveries will be made in the future. As technology advances and new techniques are developed, we may gain even deeper insights into the mysteries of these ancient monuments. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to our channel for more fascinating stories from the annals of history. And as always, feel free to leave a comment below with your thoughts and feedback. Thank you for joining us on this journey through time, and we look forward to seeing you again soon on History Viral.